Hey, it's Drunken Otaku here, and it's time to feel a little depressed. We're going to watch some Scum's Wish. Episode 6, in fact. Alright, I'm going to start this shit up in 3, 2, 1. And they're starting off hot and heavy all the way. That is true. I really would not be all that surprised if someone kills someone in this show by the end of it, you know? I haven't read the manga at all, so, you know, no spoilers, so I'll read that after the show's over. But I would not be surprised in the slightest if someone gets fed up and blows one's head off, you know, or stabs them. Considering Japan probably stabbed them, you know. Guns aren't as popular there because they're kind of, you know, illegal. I also don't think anyone's going to have a happy end in the show because it's a downward spiral of depression and despair. I could be wrong. I don't think I am. Yep. It's just your voice telling you what you already know. That fact. I'm be nice if you said it out loud. That was a little on the creepy side. God. Yep. No. Yes, it is. That won't happen.
Thank you.
Jesus. No wonder he has fucking self-worth issues. She's going down a bad path right now. She's becoming the woman that she hates and feels terrible for. And Moogie, I don't think he even knows what the fuck he wants. It's a clusterfuck all the way around. It's a complete clusterfuck. Alright. Well, this is the Drunken Otaku. I'm heading out. Please like and subscribe. If you're watching this show, leave me some comments down below.